بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم dear brothers and sisters. Before this video starts, I have to say something. So Al Furqan Foundation is giving out free Qurans to non-Muslim in America. So sponsor a Quran only for $2 and inshallah Allah will give you the reward. So brother Yaski will explain about this. So for sponsoring a Quran, link will be in the description. Jazakallah khairan.
As you see all of these people over here, we want to make sure that they have a Quran. Guys, to sponsor a Quran, someone's guidance is only $2. Link is in the description. Support us by helping giving out these free Qurans to non-Muslims and everyone. We want every single person to have a Quran, and this cannot happen without your du'as and your support. So $2 to support one person's akhirah, their iman, for one of these free Qurans to be given out to a non-Muslim. And if you like a box of 50 plus Qurans, is only $100, guys. Please donate. We're trying to give out 1 million Qurans. I know that sounds crazy, but 1 million. Link in the description or in the bio. Love you all for the sake of Allah. Now, let's get back to the video.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, hope you all are having an amazing day, inshallah. So, welcome to your new dua episode. So, today's dua is dua when entering the washroom. So you should say Bismillah when going into the bathroom or doing anything. You should say Bismillah in the name of Allah. So now the dua is Bismillahi Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-khubuthi wal-khaba'ith. Oh Allah, indeed I seek refuge in you from the male evil jinns and the female evil jinns. So let's say it in briefly. Allahumma, oh Allah. So inni, indeed I, a'udhu, I seek refuge, bika, in you, okay, min al-khubuthi, from the evil male jinns, wal-khaba'is, and the female evil jinns, okay. So let's recall the dua. Bismillah, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-khubuthi wal-khaba'is. O Allah, indeed I seek refuge in you from the male evil jinns and the female evil jinns. If Bismillah is recited before entering washrooms, then a barrier is placed between jinns and us, and they are not able to see us. Devils, that is male and female jinns, usually stay in places that is unclean, so when we visit there, they try to harm us. Alhamdulillah, we have finished this dua. This dua link will be in the description if you want to read it or memorize it. So dear brothers and sisters, that's it for today. See you next time inshallah. Jazakallah khairan. Until next time, assalamu alaikum.